The Bible says the prayer not to men, not to die, and after that, the judgment.